This Brim coffee maker is rated at about 1,000 watts, so we'll see if it actually works. I use one of these scoops in each single cup of coffee. Get the filter wet and then soak all the grains. In the end, this is like your really basic cheap coffee. There is basically a perfect cup of steamy coffee.